We've got the sexy new Benga Boys video.
And will Gabrielle, Sash, or Fierce be at number one on the Saturday chart?
Hello, friends, and welcome to a Titanic edition of CDUK. We're ram-packed, full of music here live from the London studios. Tell them all about it, Kat.
All right, then, we've got Sash in the studio, we've got Simply Red in the studio, we've got Gabrielle, the Tamperer, and we've got the brand new video from Macy Gray.
But before all of that, three gorgeous ladies who had a fantastic 1999, four top 10 hits, they won't take it lying down. Check out the outfits. It's the Honeys! The Honeys there with probably one of the best performances we've had on this show for a while, I can tell you.
Wow. Oh,
that's out on Valentine's Day, but the big question is, who can be the number one? Will Gabrielle hold on, or can Sash or the Tamperer knock off the top spot?
Well, let's flip to the other end of the chart now and take our first sneaky peek at it from numbers 20 through to 11.
From their American number one album, Issues, Korn get a new entry at 20 with Falling Away From Me. 22-year-old Dutch producer Armin van Buuren gets his first UK hit at 19 with Communication.
Highgate of this week's 18 with Pitching.
CDK favourites Awful Dodger released their new single in 2 weeks' time. Meanwhile, Rewind is at 17. Rescue Me from New Generation falls out of the top 10 to number 16.
Still loud, still mad, and still over here, Daphne and Celeste. Ooh, stick you, your mama too.
I'm your daddy!
Scanty Sandwich falls 7 places to 14 with Because of You.
Oh, yeah. No more for DJ Luck and MC Neat, they're still at 13.
Drew Hill Cisco gets a new entry with his first solo effort at this week's number 12.
Harold, Brad and Rich, or LFO Girl on TV, is down to 11 this week.
Still to come.
Will Jerry Halliwell reunite with the Spice Girls at this year's Brits? The Spicy Ones are receiving a Lifetime Achievement Award, and they've hinted that they'd like the former Ginger Spice to be on stage with them to accept the trophy. Jerry has also got 2 nods as a solo artist, with the Chemical Brothers leading the way with 4 nominations. Fatboy Slim, Basement Jacks and Travis all got 3.
We think the highlight of the night will be Five's blinding performance of the old Queen classic, We Will Rock You. They'll have the 3 remaining members of Queen on stage with them. Basement Jacks and the Spice Girls will also perform live at the awards, which are held on March the 3rd.
NSYNC are being sued by an American company called NSYNC Incorporated, who reckon they stole their name. If the company is successful, the boy band will have to come up with a new name. Maybe that's why they've pulled their latest single, Bye Bye Bye.
Look out for Macy Gray, Moby, The Cranberries, Dolores O'Riordan and TLC's Left Eye fronting a new campaign for fashion giants Calvin Klein. The stars were chosen as Klein reckons they are the coolest faces in music. They're all now CK's biggest fans.
Blur and the Beatles were the winners of this week's Brat Awards. The Essex lads won 3 gongs, best single, best video and best band.
Ken Livingston, good luck.
Sir Paul McCartney accepted the award for Best Band Ever.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, NME readers. Thank you, John, George, Ringo.
Fatboy Slim was named Best DJ, and Happy Monday singer Sean Ryder, Godlike Genius.
There's more ups and downs in the music world next week. Now then, on last week's show, you have the Backstreet Boys pip Christina Aguilera at the post to win the People's Choice. Will it be as close this week? Well, let's find out. 3 choices, 3 numbers. Here are the runners and riders.
Pure Shores features on the soundtrack of Leonardo DiCaprio's new movie, The Beach. It was written by Shaznir Lewis and William Orbit, and the latest news from the Saints camp is that their second album is just days away from being completed. Thank God I Found You features guest vocals from US R&B star Joe and 98 Degrees. Mariah has sold over 120 million records worldwide and recently won Billboard's Artist of the Decade Award. Fantastic album, which was released late last year. The artist hopes to tour the UK towards the end of 2000 as part of a world tour.
Romance, it's never been
Get voting now, we'll update you of the votes throughout the show. Now the next up, a vocalist who owns over 2,000 pairs of shoes, once delivered pizza to the likes of Madonna and John Travolta, and last week ignited the CDUK studio with a fantastic performance of her brand new single. Well, she's back now. It's a CDUK chart entry this week here with Hammer to the Heart. Please welcome the Tambora featuring Maya.
Racket
no, off. It's a prize.
It's
loads of prizes.
That's his keyboard.
Listen
to me. If you think you can
brilliant.
Do better, ring in. What else we got?
We've got these boots given us by the Bender Boys. We're all signed there. We're not very smart.
We've also got this fleece and CDs from Aqua.
We've got this. Come back, you and me. Come back. This life-size Mariah Carey cutout signed by the lovely woman herself.
And we've got this camera from US Rock Band.
It's not working. We'll get it to work a little bit later. And
we'll
you can also win this signed artwork by Nolan Lane. That's class, that.
Yeah.
I wouldn't mind that.
That is
if
class.
You don't want it, send it back. I'll have it. All right. You can win all of that if you can answer this question.
Okay.
What's the name of Mick Hucknall's group? Is it A, Simply Yellow, B, Simply Red, or C, Simply Green with blue polka dots? Call us 09014 94094. Course costs 50 pence. But please, please, please get permission.
Tough question this week. Really, really tough question. Still to come on this morning show, Nolan Liam Gallagher are talking exclusively to CDUK. Sash is in the house. Simply Red are live in the studio. The Bender Boys are here for a chat. And you will be this week's CDUK Saturday chart number one. You'll find out after the break. You really should know where it's at.
Hey, come here. Come here. Come here. Ah, there you are. Welcome back to CDUK. The number one music show live every Saturday from 11:30. Still to come, we've got Sash, we've got the Bender Boys, we've got Simply Red, and of course the all-important Saturday chart number one.
But before we take a look at the bestseller of the week, let's have a cheeky sneaky little peek from numbers 10 all the way through to number 6.
We kick off the 10 with a new entry from Q-Tip with Breathe and Stop.
Just pause, breathe and stop. For real, and give it what you got.
Donnell Jones has sold over 500,000 copies of You Know What's Up. This week, he's at 9.
Say what?
The film Man on the Moon hits cinemas on February the 18th. This is from it. R.E.M.'s The Great Beyond, this week at 8.
Slimes out whenever there.
You saw them on CDUK earlier. The Tampera featuring Maya get a new entry at number 7.
A top performance on the show last week from Andreas Johnson, Glorious, is at today's number 6.
Bringing me in. There you go, that's
it. There's the Bender Boys there. Bound to be another top 10 smasher for them. Now then, this next someone's going to open the charge with his own block of rock and beats from the album Trillennium, here with Adelante. Please welcome Sash!
Adelante.
Sash! Atlante with pyrotechnic effects. We'll tell you how high that is in the Saturday chart in just a little while. All right, there. Now then, last week saw the birth of another Gallagher baby. Careful you don't fall now. Now, in this, the second part of our exclusive Oasis interview, Noel and Liam tell us all about the new lineup, tell us all about the future, and their fear of going bald. Don't believe me? See it for yourself.
Oh, they were such nice boys,
good lads.
Really,
look like you're
really
having
nice,
a good time,
really, really nice lads.
Look, well, I've got
what have
this
got?
Fantastic Oasis
I'm
artwork.
So
if you just tuned in, that's what you can win
I'm
on
really,
today's show.
Really
what else can we win, Kat?
We've also got Honey's CDs for you. That's on offer. They're around somewhere.
We've got this as well. Simply Red artwork. There you are. You can win that.
And we've got this keyboard for
given
you.
Given to us before. I'd play it for you there, but I was so dreadful before. I'll spare your ears the misery.
And we have been taking photos, and the camera does actually work. There's me and Anne.
There you are.
Ah.
You can win all of that. You win all of that, apart from the photos, because Kat's went there for our...
For your fridge. For my fridge.
If you can answer this question, what's the name of Mick Hucknall's group? Is it A, Simply Yellow, B, Simply Red, or C, Simply Green with blue polka dots? Call us 0901 494 940. Call us for 50 pence. Please get permission.
Declan!
you very much. Listen, folks, the show is not over yet. Still to come, who will be number one? Will it be Fierce, Sash, or will it be Gabrielle for the second week? Who do you think? I agree. Plus, new videos from the Blue Tones and Jamelia in Hot Shots, the People's Choice Result, and Simply Red alive in the studio. Oh, yes. Stay right where you are, my friends. See you in a couple of minutes.
Welcome back to CD UK. Now then, still coming up, we've got Gabrielle, we've got Simply Red, we've got the Hot Shots, and of course, we've got the CD UK. Set the chart, number one.
Yes, the phones have been red hot all this morning, though, with your votes for your People's Choice. Let me tell you that All Saints are currently lead with 66% of the vote. But, you know, you can change all that. All you have to do is just give us a call. 09015-660-101 for All Saints. 09015-660-102 for Mariah Carey. Or change that 2 to a 3 if you want to vote for the artist.
There you go, the people.
Red live in the CDUK studio. That's the 25th single, and it's out on Monday. You can see the guys live in London on the 4th and 6th of March, in Birmingham on the 7th and 8th of March, Manchester on the 11th, and Glasgow on the 13th. Manchester, and he's good at football as well, let me tell you that. Now then, if you're gagging for some more new music, then this will be right up your alley. It's this week's Hot Shots.
This is the first track from the Blue Tones' third album, Science and Nature, which is out in May. You can see the lads on tour in the UK later this month.
They were all born in the UK, but they grew up in Nashville, Tennessee, home of country and western music. Word on the street predicts a very bright future indeed.
18-year-old Jamelia has been described as the perfect R&B singer and is tipped to be the newest British starlet to give her American counterparts a run for their money.
Are fronted by former Nine Inch Nailer Richard Patrick and are noted for their appearance on movie soundtracks such as X-Files, Spawn and Crow 2.
Don't be surprised if you see a few of those little gems in the chart in a few weeks' time. But now, what about this week's hit parade? Well then, let's find out. From numbers... Oh, you take a seat there, love. Rest your feet. You're all right. From numbers 5 to 2.
Aisha becomes a huge hit for Death in Vegas. A new entry on this week's chart at number 5.
Britney falls another place to number 4 this week with Born to Make You Happy.
Fierce get their biggest hits so far with their version of Anita Baker's Sweet Love. It's a new entry at 3.
And the highest new entry on the chart goes to one of our guests today. Atlante from Sash goes straight in at number 2.
Fierce there at number 3. That's a good result for them.
Really good,
for
them. Yeah, congratulations.
And Sash with his 5th number 2. Man, he must be jinxed. Which can only mean one thing.
Yes, we don't have a new number one shocker, because the artist who sold the most last week still is outselling all the rest.
Yes, both of our number one singles have sampled classic songs. Dreams used Tracy Chapman's Fast Car, and Rise samples Bob Dylan's Knocking on Heaven's Door, which this is the title track from our third album, which all means that Gabrielle is still the CDUK Saturday chart number one.
Well done to Gabrielle, a number one, 2 weeks on the trot. That's all they've ever done these days. Well done.
Yes, indeed. Well done to Gabrielle. Congratulations. I have in my hand the result of the People's Choice.
Tell me, tell
I will
me.
Now tell you. The final result is in third place on possibly the lowest score. Well, it is the lowest score ever polled in the People's Choice. 7% is the artist.
I like
Don't feel sorry for him. He's changed his name far too many times.
I like him.
In second place on 33% is Mariah Carey. But in first place, Paul, at a massive 60% of your votes, the video we will see is All Saints.
Join us next week, because we're going to have Mariah Carey in the studio. The Eels and Hepburn will be performing live. And we've also got exclusive new videos from Jerry Halliwell and Atomic Kitten.
What a great show.
Also, we'll be telling you how you, the CDUK viewers, can vote for Best Pop Act at the Brits. It's your choice. It's up to you.
Brilliant show.
Until then, we'll see you. Take care.
Have a good week. Bye.
Bye.